Well, thanks to two little pugs, a family is alive and safe today after an early morning garage fire in Fort Edwards. A crew were called to 408 Lower Main Street just before 3 this morning to find that garage engulfed in flames. The heat caused exterior damage to three other buildings, including the home. Investigators tell us that they do not think that the fire is suspicious, but the exact cause is still unknown.